you know, I guess by definition of different metrics, we would be considered a large business because of our number of employees. But I think that because of the opportunities like this theater project, it gives us growth potential for our employees. So, you know, and all of us have started, a lot of us in the office have all started, you know, in the theaters, popping popcorn, doing different positions, and have grown throughout the company. And having a business like this gives more opportunity for people to grow and you know, create a future for themselves, like I have. I feel like we're still nimble enough to pivot and move, and you know, we all work so closely together that we're able to make these decisions fairly quickly because we have one owner. We don't have to worry about having a group thought about or you know have to go around. So Corey can make decisions on the fly and allows us to make decisions on the fly as well. So you know, we're able to be nimble and react to different things.